Is your PUBG Mobile app showing you network error, login failed? Please check your network settings. Error on iPhone. If you're getting the network error, login failed issue while logging in with your Facebook, Google, or other accounts, then don't worry. Here are some best solutions to fix the problem. Let's begin. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds, then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, search PUBG Mobile, tap on it, tap Offload App again, and lastly, tap Reinstall App. Solution 3. Use a VPN and try to log in again. Open the App Store, search for a VPN, install a VPN from your choice, then set it up and connect it to a different server. Now open your PUBG app and try to log in to your account again. Hopefully one of these processes will fix your problem and you will be able to log in to PUBG Mobile. Now if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.